think we're not world champions for no reason. I think, you know, it's, we're under no illusions what it's going to be like. It's, you know, we're not going to go in and dominate the ball. And, I think we showed that we can defend from the front, and you know we can certainly cause havoc and create chances going forward. So, you know, we say we were back in training for today. We regrouped, and you know, I've said before that the manager leaves no stone unturned, and we'll prepare the way we do for any game, and we'll go and look a bit of positive results.
Yeah, of course. You know, I think you don't believe you can win a football match, and you're in the wrong sport. You, as I said before, you're in it to win it. It's a results-based business. Whether we do win it or not, I think it's completely up to us. We know we're not going to have 70% of the ball. That's not how we play, but we are an effective team, and we are very hard to break down. Teams have to work hard to score goals. We don't leave any stone unturned.
At the end of the day, it's 11-11 whenever you cross the line, and you know, you've got to, as an individual, you've got to win your battle, and you know, if the majority of us do that, there's no reason why we can't get a positive result. But as I say, we're under no illusions what kind of test it's going to be.